Hey y'all, let's do another Keith slide arrangement. I don't know how many there are of Keith's parts to do after this one, but we'll just keep working through them. This one, there are some people who think this is Brian. I'm definitely not in that crowd. For starters, Brian had all but stopped playing guitar by this point. I think No Expectations is really the only guitar he played on the last couple albums. And he was so much more of a traditionalist when he played slide, whereas if you listen to Keith's parts, and this is a good example, you can tell it's kind of someone who's inventing their own slide playing as they're doing. I mean, he's learning slide during Beggar's Banquet, and you can hear that, you know. Because he's doing licks that are so typical of the way he would play things, and not at all typical of the way Brian would. So I'm doing it in open E, or close to open E, right here. And even if you set aside everything else in terms of your intuition of what you think the tuning is and all that, there's one part fairly early on. And then it gets to this part and you hear this lick. That gives me the tuning right there. I know that's open E to do that lick. But like I said, decide for yourself. There's a lot of smart people who are great guitar players who insist that it's some other tuning or something. So they could be right. So decide for yourself. I'm not gonna run through the whole thing because I haven't memorized licks or anything like that. But I'll try to do, you know, enough of the parts where you can kind of take it from there. Because once you got the tuning, this isn't all that hard to get close, you know. So we'll run through some of it. All right. kind of gives you the sense of what he's doing. Now, there aren't really too many fret positions. Of course, it helps for this one if you have got fret access way up at the top. Not sure what guitar he was using on this one, but it helps if you got an SG anyway. So good luck with that one. Open E tuning. And the rest is not too difficult with a little bit of experimenting around with the frets. So good luck.